What's happening, you guys? We wanted to start off with saying, yet again, we're sorry for being so absent. And
but we are back.
We are back. Back in black.
You're back in black.
Oh, that's right. All right. Well, we're starting off with You Got E-Juice. And right here, yes, we have caramel popcorn.
And white gummy.
And then blood orange creamsicle. And they all come in about 0, 3, or 6 milligram.
Oh, and guys, one important thing, they have changed their packaging.
Yes, a lot easier opening.
I love these.
These are, what, 120s?
120 mil. The other ones were 120 mil. But
they had, like, the old style, yeah. Yes. They weren't the greatest. But these have better drip tips now, so you don't have to worry about it. You can drip all you want. You can fill up your tanks, all the good stuff.
For sure.
We should try the caramel popcorn. Kind of excited.
Excited.
It smells like caramel popcorn. It smells pretty good. It smells like that. As soon as you get
that
package
like
from
caramel
like
popcorn.
Like Christmas, you get that like the cheese, the caramel.
Oh, you mean the big tin?
Yeah, with all three. Yeah, that's what it smells. It reminds me of always childhood. Throwback.
I want that.
I know. I kind of want
since
that.
Since you said it, I want that now.
Maybe we could be vaping it.
Yes.
You know, to eat it. All the calories.
I think he's liking it.
It's actually pretty good. I don't get a lot of popcorn flavor from it, though. I was expecting a little more popcorn-y, but it's just, like, more overpowering, like, the caramel. Which, maybe the popcorn might be a little gross.
I taste the popcorn in the aftertaste.
Yeah, it's... I think I like it that it's more caramel than anything, which that's actually really good. Caramel, caramel, however you want to say it. Or caramel. Caramel! Give me that caramel. It's actually pretty good. I like it. Not all day vape for me, but it's good.
I like it. I like that caramel flavor. The caramel flavor is really good, and then I get a hint of popcorn on the exhale. And then the aftertaste, you can really taste the popcorn, but like, really while you're vaping it, it's not really present.
Mm.
Which one do you want to do next?
Do your white gummy.
I am excited for white gummy. Actually, I didn't shake it. I need to shake it.
You gotta shake it off, girl.
Ooh, that smells good. It smells like pineapple. I smell pineapple. You gotta have pinkies up, be sophisticated with the smell.
Very interesting.
I think it smells like pineapple.
What do you smell like pineapple?
It smells good.
Love these bottles already. Much better.
And they don't
leak.
Think
you got your juice. Yeah. They have that already, like, you know how some of the juice stays on top. You can bake it first. Vegeta! Give me a little throat?
Almost.
Remember when I first started vaping? Move yourself. Gotta show Goku. There's Piccolo.
This ain't a bunch of poster.
Oh, it's not? I thought we were doing a review on Dragon Ball Super.
Tastes like a pineapple gummy to me. I like it.
I never really ate
on the
gummies.
For me.
I could care less for candy as much as
I love candy.
But
I love
if I was to
it.
Guess what a white gummy would taste like, that would be it.
Pineapple-y.
Gelatin.
Tropical.
Little bear.
Like.
I just picture a little bear.
Too much.
There's worms and other stuff.
I don't like the worms. They creep me out. I don't know what it is. They
it's good
you.
Though. It is good. It's smooth. It's
I like it.
I couldn't complain. I mean, it wouldn't be my all-day vape.
That might be my all-day vape.
What a surprise.
It is. It's a tiny bit harsh, but other than that, I do really like the flavor that I'm getting from it.
Cloud production is great. So that's it's a win in my book. Last
so
but not least, blood orange creamsicle. Boom. Okay. Enough of the darkness.
It was funny though.
I get like mainly that creamsicle kind of smell. with like a nice hint of blood orange, which I really enjoy blood orange.
It smells like blood orange creamsicle?
No.
You don't say.
No. I didn't say that.
I get that hint of creamsicle, and then I get that nice after smell of blood orange. So it smells like what it says it is. How informative, babe. I love you.
All right.
I love the smell. Mom, like, smelling his clouds. It smells good. I want to vape it. I like the smell.
I definitely get that blood orange creamsicle. It's creamy, and it's bloody, and it's orangey. Bloody orange creamsicle.
You probably wouldn't have wanted to have it bloody in there.
It's bloody, mate. It's bloody. It's bloody damn good. It's smooth. Most citruses are a little harsher. Like, there's a
this one's actually really
bit,
smooth.
It's, but it's smooth, yeah. A little bit. Just like a little tad. Just a little salt.
I like it.
But that creamsicle just like, bam! Hits it.
That creamsicle is on the inhale for sure.
Yeah.
And then like the fruity
so
tropical is on the exhale.
Tropical. It's just a blood orange.
I say tropical.
Tropical. I'm excellent tropical.
I'm bean. Look at my girl kill.
Yeah. Repping it, baby. You got your juice? Make me a juice. Give me some super juice. All right, you guys. Thank you for watching so much. Keep showing us support. Comment below. Do what you gotta do. Give us some support.
Yes.
I'm sorry we've been absent. You got YouTube. We're very sorry. But
we are here now.
Yep, we're here. We're gonna keep on going. So
yes.
Keep it delicious and refreshing.
Bye, guys.
Bye.